Oi, Glob!
There you are! You are dead!
You'll never catch me!
Death comes for you!
You were doing well, but not well enough.
Feast. I cannot smell what is being cooked, and for that I am grateful.
Come on.
Been preparing for this day ever since it was first foretold. Now that it's finally here, I intend to savor your defeat. You cannot escape your destiny!
This war chief has numbers on his side. Shift that balance.
I haven't eaten this well in years.
Haven't been this backed up in years either.
I'm not drinking enough rum.
Drop him.
take off heads! He's too far!
Northman! I've come a long way to find you, but I know it will be worth it once I see your blood spill upon the ground and watch the life drain from your eyes.
And everyone else. This is the Iron Prison of Mordor, a pit of darkness and evil. Our only escape is glorious death.
Yeah. this will slow down their machinations.
They rely too much on contraptions.
Yeah. Like the elves, Sauron values wisdom above all else. But for him, it is a cold, hard thing. He believes freedom is an empty virtue. He believes that Middle-earth seeks perfection in order. He believes that he will achieve what those before him.
In this, she speaks the truth.
Never thought I'd hear you say that. Quietly, you can find yourself all alone.
Before, Gravewalker, and I'm about to survive a stand-up fight.
You'll never take us down. We smash menfolk. We rule Mordor.
That's the end of that!